One time for the underdog. One time for the underdog. A young nigga with a dollar and a dream. And these Nikes on my feet, trying to stay up out the streets. So I'm rocking with
that concrete shit. That shit, you know what I'm saying? Yo, 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 you be like, yeah. You know what I'm saying?
Yo, I think about the rap game and hip hop's live state. It makes my blood pressure rise like Maryland's crime rate. Spread through the city like a sense of false virility. From cats that clutch gats and lock down the vicinity. A lyrical entity that hold it down and never pretend to be something I'm not, like push rocks and bust block shots. But I seen it to the level where I began to fiend it. And now life is beckoning to reality. No need to dream it. I step to the mic and rock heads like Mount Rushmore. Raid the spot like cops catching a dealer trying to flush more. Down the drain, liquor down the hatch to drown the pain. I surpass the stain, solidified within this game. The king is dead, long live the king. Now watch me reign, spit fire that I attain from leaving a dragon slain. My name is Logic, but you may know me as Young Sinatra, the cat that brought you. If I may say the illest of verses, not yet classics, but that will come as time disperses. Back in the 90s, I was just a badass kid. Thank God for sparing my life and dodging a bid. Westia Park after dark, I rep to the death at Gaithersburg High, blasting music till I go deaf. Ninth grade, on a constant pursuit just to get laid. Till I finally got some pussy, now I'm trying to get paid. Sold a little bit, something slight like nickels and dimes, but I ain't make enough. Said fuck it and stuck to the rhymes. As for my home situation, that shit was hard times. Came up on my own, blocked out the bad, went into his own. Acknowledged what it was, but never let it consume my chromosomes. On the phone at like 16 with a little Hispanic hottie. Body like a Ducati, the type to get naughty. And now I'm 21, older and wiser, but I ain't perfect. Especially when that dark shit deep down hit the surface and ignite the art. Maintain speed, rip it apart. Fuck a punchline, it's the shit you feel in your heart. A young black man, camouflaged in the skin of another. When I converse with white folk, I feel like I'm undercover, just a brother.
Back to the lab again.